Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, printer configuration error 0x8007007e in Windows 11, 10. Open File Explorer. Click three dots, click Options, click View tab, check Show Hidden Files Folders and Drives. C Drive, Windows, System 32, Spool Fitter. Search with printconfig.dll file. Copy printconfig.dll file and paste it into folder 3. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.